दीज आर द विकर बास्केट्स मेड ऑफ द वुडन ईच यूज फॉर फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स. वी हैव अ बॉटल पुल आउट विद टू शेल्व्स यूज फॉर कीपिंग हर ऑयल एंड सॉइस बॉटल्स. Next it we used our corner space with the S corner tray which can hold up to 15 kgs per shelf, so you get a good amount of storage over here, and plus also this makes a fancy look inside your kitchen. Next to it on the left side of hob we have provided a small drawer which can be used for keeping your masala dabbies or the masala storage small bins, and below that we also have provided small storage which can be used as per your accordance, and below that we have a big drawer which will be used for the storage of plates. Under the hob guys we have provided two big drawers, upper and lower, which can be used for the pots and pans which are initially used for the before the beginning of your cooking, and that items can be placed over here. Coming to the right side of the kitchen, we have provided cutlery tray, PVC cutlery tray in the first drawer. Below that we have a small drawer which can be used for keeping of the cutlery items for mixing spatula, something like that. And below that we have a big drawer which can be used for storage of micro utensils. Next to that we have a grain trolley or the atta trolley. Within it we have provided an internal drawer for your chakna bilan or the pastry board, so you have adequate storage. Next to it we have used our corner with the wooden shelf to provide good amount of storage for the big utensils which can't be stored in the accessory. Coming under the sink, we have provided a auto lid dustbin from pans which opens automatically when you open the cabinet door. Above that we have provided a GTBT or the dish rack which can be used for the plates. Coming in next to the dish rack we have provided a wall unit or overhead unit with the wooden shelf. All the above units, overhead units, have been provided with the wooden shelf as the client wanted more storage, and the wooden shelf will provide more than enough storage in the kitchen. Next we provided a profile glass door within wood with a brown acrylic inside, and next comes up a lift up system by the Floric brand. So this is a trending mechanism that is used in the modular kitchens today. Work smoothly and efficiently. Now left to a chimney we have provided a single profile glass door with a shocker lift up, and below that we have space for the micro unit. Coming again we have a profile glass door that creates symmetry in the kitchen pattern. At last we have provided a roll up shutter, glass roll up shutter, for the storage of juicer and mixers. So most of the brands we have used is pans except for the lifter system. Lifter system is used of Floric brand and wicker baskets have been imported. The rest of the hinges and tandems has been used by the name pans.